lost my other footage. Was able to upload the other footage.
Is this bowing down? I think so. I forgot. You can't bow down in Roblox, right? Oh, no, you can't. Never mind then. Oh, you know what I should do? I think I should try out the other characters. Yes, that's right. I think I should wear this ghost piggy. Oh, wow. Look at this thing. You look so invisible, man. You guys know that song? I really don't think so.
Nobody know the movie.
But I think I heard of the Invisible Man song before.
The Invisible Man.
Well then, okay. This actually looks pretty cool, I gotta say. Look at him. He's so transparent. Well, for some reason, it doesn't seem to match with this. But that's fine. So, like, for example, if a player is trying to find all the items, the ghost piggy can sneak up to him or her, and then eventually, bam! You smack him or her, and then they oof. And they probably turn into infected or something? Wait. Do I see something? What is this? Do I remember seeing this? Huh? Wait. No. Is this actually real? Am I dreaming? Well, is that Bunny? I can definitely tell by the ears. Wait, hold on. I don't know if this is actually in the game. Or what was this put? Is this actually real? I don't know. I think I've heard something about Bunny in Chapter 11. I didn't believe it, so is it actually here? I think so. I think we just saw a mystery, guys. So, guys, it's like Ghost Piggy meets Ghost Bunny. Wait, did Bunny oof or something from that potion?
No, he didn't oof.
I actually have no clue, but hey, at least we get to see each other in ghost person, right? I think I have an idea for this. I have a feeling. I think I should record this little scene right here. Ooh, maybe it should be like a King Piggy versus Baby Piggy. So the Baby Piggy's harmless until E turns evil, and then they both fight each other and do some more fourth wall breaches. That makes no sense, so I think we should try that. So maybe I should try that. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun! Alright, let's get started. Here you go, George. This is the outpost. Are you sure they're actually here? Yes, I heard that there is a helicopter signal nearby, so this must be the place. Alright, we better get moving, so let's go. Okay. Hey, King Piggy, look, a baby!
Google.
Oh, look at him, he's so cute! He's a threat! Wait, what? He may look cute at the start, but something seems suspicious about him. Where did he come from? Holy macaroni! He turned infected! What? How is that even possible? You know what? Stay behind, George. I'll take care of this. Come at me, bro!
Come at me, bro!
Something that is on top of the outpost. Look.
I don't know, but I have more legends.
Now, how in tarnation did you even see that?
Ask questions.
Don't ask questions.
Okay, then how are we going to see this mysterious creature, George? Actually, while you guys were fighting, I quickly ran to there and saw a random staircase out of nowhere, which lets you actually see it. But it only lasted about 10 seconds. How'd you even get there that fast?
Look, I said don't even ask questions.
All right. Okay, fine. Let's just go see.
Look, I said don't even ask questions.
Okay? Deal. No,
there is a mysterious figure right here.
I know, isn't it crazy? And also, if you really look at it, it kind of looks like the bunny. Oh, you mean that part where chapter 7, where she drank the potion and now she's going to turn into infected? Oh, I wonder where she is now. I mean, she's right here, but is she dead or oofed? You know, I actually don't know at this point, but it looks like a shadow figure or it is either a ghost. Because when we're really close up right now, it looks like a ghost, but in far away, it looks like a shadow. I have a feeling we're thinking too much here. Yeah, we already broke so many fourth walls. Yeah, I think you should go meet your friends right now. So long, George Pig. Also, make sure to be careful not to get oofed by military or any kind of baby piggy that's in there. Oh, I'm just gonna oof now. Bye-bye.
Ooh!
Are we ready to face whatever is in there? Well, I don't know, Zizzy. Wait! What? George, what are you doing here? George, aren't the sisters supposed to be watching you? What? What happened? I convinced him to play a game of hide and seek. Oh, no! Why did you follow us, George? I want to see the person who hurt my family. Anyways, guys, that was a piggy fan made RP.
If you guys like this reaction, make sure to like, comment, subscribe.